Right, here we go again. Straighten this out. There we go.
As I am recording this video right now,
at the moment I am uploading the first video to this. I will try to upload one video per day. That was a good takeoff right there. Cut through here. Take this guy out for me. Neville, where are you? Are you disobeying me? Get your butt up here so you can't catch him. Fatty.
Yeah, we got a situation here. Hang on.
Yeah, the situation is you. You're gonna do your job. Oh no, that was a decent turn. Shortcut. See if I can hit this other shortcut right. Yes, I did. Come on, Neville, take one of them off this time. Alright, Neville. Ah, there we go. This will put me right back in the lead. Get him this time. Earn it. Never give him. Well, let's hope that stopped him. Did it? Nope. Breathing down my neck. No kidding, Sherlock. Shortcut. I love shortcuts. Why to go through this shortcut, that just makes you go slower. Yeah, their attempt will go up on the third. I have got a lead out here. Got a 10-second lead. Or my own teammate, I got a 10-second lead. Or crew member, sorry. That is a win. It was a challenge the first half. And I acquired another territory.
Yeah.
Oh, and TFK got the other one. Your whole section's all blue now. Uh-oh, cutscene.
Darius asked me to come by and see how you were doing. Neville, why don't you go get me something to drink?
Sure, what, like a soda or something?
How about some options?
Okay.
Sounds like you cleaned the place up a bit. You've been generating quite a bit of buzz, you know. But you're not fooling me. What I'm trying to figure out is why you haven't skipped town yet. May I introduce Sal and Stella?
I don't Nikki said that you might be looking for a new wingman. You don't know me, but well, I know you. I'm a big fan. I've seen all your races.
And on that note, we'll be out of here.
See, things ain't been the same since you've gone. You know, there's a lot of posers. No respect. I know all the back streets. I grew up in these alleys. I can customize anything. I practically built all the kits you see around this place, so...
Okay, so I got soda and water. Where'd you go?
I'll even put up with this guy.
That was good. See, there's some comedy in this. Here's the thing. He's a scout. I don't like to use scouts. Yeah, I know I don't like him. But the thing is that he's faster than Neville. What do you do in that situation? Neville didn't do crap last race. You might as well set Sal as your active guy. Since just because he's faster in case you're doing bad in a race. So we're going to view his car. Customize, change. Paint over the red, of course. Just like that, bingo. Let's go up performance, see if I can upgrade his car at all. Oh, yes, I can. It doesn't cost anything. It doesn't cost you anything to upgrade your crew members' cars. And just keep all those in the middle. And never tinker with any of them. See, it's all free. Huh. It's all free to upgrade your crew member's car. Set as active. He's got the same car that you're driving. But for some reason he's faster. I don't know. What we are going to do is, let's set a shit, could just click jump the safe house button. We're going to upgrade our car to get some nitrous in it. Do that one, drift one then. That's all I'm doing. Get the good red. That's the red it should be right there. I'll save that. I'm not going to customize it anymore. I'll get better cars in the future. Yeah, cut it off here. Next one, I'll do the drift race.